When there's hay on the ground, you want a machine you can count on. Let's look at the features and benefits of the Vermeer 605N baler, designed with an eye towards bringing you durability, performance, and ease of use when it's time to roll. Durable components and design can help keep you in the field when the hay needs to come off of it. The 605N's 5-bar canned pickup has rubber-mounted pickup teeth intended to have the strength and solid construction to deliver consistent performance and life in the field. The 605N Select also has an automatic pickup clutch, stopping the pickup automatically during the tie cycle. Shutting the pickup off when it's not actively picking up crop is designed to reduce its overall runtime and help minimize wear on pickup components. No matter how large or dense your bales are, handling that weight over the life of your machine is an important consideration. Inside the baler is a bottom drum roller, helping turn and carry the bale without additional stress on the 3-ply mini rough top belts or the top roller. Getting the right amount of grease at the right time is a big piece of baler longevity. The standard grease bank brings grease cirques for important bearings to one spot with access from the ground. An optional auto loop system can also be added to deliver grease automatically to bearings at set bale intervals that you choose. Along with durability, the 605N is designed to make the most out of your time in the field. Measuring 77 inches tooth to tooth, the DCF wide pickup has a direct crop feed design meant to promote positive bale starts. When the crop's off the ground and tied, 5/8 inch hose for the tailgate helps deliver flow to minimize tailgate cycle time and get you back moving. Performance goes hand in hand with the insights and features to help you put up quality hay. The E-Link Pro monitor features a multicolor touchscreen display to bring you important baler information and adjustable settings at the touch of a finger. The monitor can also help you make productivity and quality insights with a standard moisture sensor and an optional scale kit. Tracking yield, bale count, tonnage, and average moisture by field and customer, the E-Link Pro can export data to give you or your customers information to make educated management decisions or more accurate billing. At the rear of the machine, the net wrap system is designed with simplicity in mind. It doesn't use a rubber roller or a feed belt. Instead, it uses a mechanical brake and steel rollers to minimize moving parts and the impact of static electricity. This system also doesn't require spacers to use different widths of net wrap that you or your customers might select. Maximize durability, performance, and ease of use with a baler you can count on. To learn more about the 605N or other Vermeer hay tools, contact your local Vermeer dealer or visit Vermeer.com.